Allora, se non ti andate video, the official website for the 7 Deadly Sins Curse by Light, the all new original anime film of the 7 Deadly Sins franchise begin a new teaser trailer for the film. The video revealed the film's July 2nd opening date. The site also unveiled a new visual that farewell 7 Deadly Sins. You can see the new visual on the video, and the link to the promotional video will be in the description. And yeah, it's gonna be an anime original movie for the 7 Deadly Sins anime, and the film will feature all new story by original manga author Nakaba Suzuki, and will set after the 7 Deadly Sins Dragons Judgment anime. Meaning the anime that's currently airing, it will be airing after that one. So yeah, that's all for this news and for the news. And as I said before, the anime is going to be coming out July 2nd, and the link to the promotional video will be in the description. And yeah, this is an anime original movie, alright. Nobody knows what's gonna happen over here. And that's all for this video. I'll see you in the next one. Bye bye.